Rod and Elaine Ullman. Married, no children, longtime members of the Methodist Church, and owners of Quick Money Gun and Pawn in Cherry Hill. It's an unassuming neighborhood shop that specializes in fronting massive amounts of cash to criminals in exchange for high-value, ill-gotten gains.
How does this work? They function like a regular pawn shop?
Yes, if you fail to reclaim your collateral, the pawn brokers will resell it.
A friend told me to come see. Said you had a first edition of Treasure Island.
Sure, I've got it in the back. It's in perfect condition. Follow me.
Well, makes sense. Can't go to a bank to finance crime, so might as well go to Grandma and Grandpa for a loan.
They're so cute. They sort of remind me of this couple that used to babysit me in Delaware, the Gambalas. Rita. She used to make these oatmeal cookies that, I'm sorry, that's irrelevant.